that can be said. I would like to introduce one more person, Chidish Das. Please come. Chidish is a young artist from Odisha, and he is going to be the chief program coordinator and my right hand. So, Chidish, looking forward. Thank you. And we have Virendra Pani, a young contemporary artist from Odisha here. I don't know if any other Odisha artist here. Anyway. Thank you, Vinod. Again, that is a good one. Thank you. Thank you for coming.
So, Johnny, I guess. Your speech is quite motivating, and I've always had this kind of love for you, style of kind of handicrafts. Can you hear now?
Yeah.
Hi, can you hear now?
Yeah.
So, thanks a lot for your speech. I've always had a kind of appreciation for the handicrafts that are happening in Odisha. And in your triennale, would you extinguish the need to actually have logistics, you know, bringing artworks from around the world or from artist studios in North or South or East of India? And would you engage the handicraft people in the handicrafts, artisans, to actually produce the artworks alongside the artists, so that there's a kind of paying back into the system that the artists are benefiting out of?
Thank you, Sumesh, asking for that question. What I understood is like you asked me whether we are integrating the folk and traditional artists from not only from Odisha, elsewhere into this project. Yeah, okay, like that, okay. Actually this has been in process, it's an ongoing process, especially in Raghuraj Pur, Shashank and his team has been doing it for quite some time, bringing contemporary artists from not only from India and also from abroad. And they spent around 2 months there, and they produced works. But till date, Odisha didn't have the enough infrastructure to, you know, showcase them. So definitely, I am looking forward to like bring them together and also commissioning artists now at present to go there, work with them, you know. Yeah, definitely. And besides, as you know, like archiving and documenting, you know, publication, these, he has agreed. I think like here we need to, you know, like honor Shabana Asmiji, so I hand over the mic.
Okay, so can we have Pinaki Mishra sir here to felicitate Shabana Asmiji, madam? We also have two important dignitaries sitting amongst us. Can we have Pinaki Mishra sir felicitating Mr. Rajiv Mishra sir, the Directorate of Art of Maharashtra? Can we have a round of applause for him, please? Can we also have Kavita Madam on the stage? And can we have Shivana Azhi Madam felicitate Kavita Madam? A big round of applause for them. Now, OTR 2020. So now the Mumbai declaration of it is done. What are we looking forward for? We are looking forward to its successful run in Odisha. Without taking much of your time, let me express the gratitude of the ANPIC and OTR team to all who have come and graced this occasion. Thank you, Pinaki Mishra ji, for sparing your valuable time. Thank you, senior artists Lalita Lajmi ji, Prabhakar Kote sir, for being here. ODIA owes you a lot. Shivana Azmi ji brought light and a bit of glamour to this function. Thank you, ma'am, for gracing this event. And thank you, Shashank Mohapatra ji, Rajendra Patil ji, and Johnny Amel ji. Thank you, everybody. Also, may I now invite you all to join us for high tea at the terrace. Thank you so much.
अरुण खाली बात तो तुम काफी खाली सुन रहा है काम के साथ काम नहीं करेगा
सर मैं एक सेकंड बाइट कर लूं फिर आप फोटो कर लेना
आई जस्ट वांट
We are talking about the show today.
देखिए मैं समझती हूँ कि इस तरह से ट्रायनाले करना बहुत अच्छी बात है, ये तो प्राइवेट सेक्टर कर रहा है, लेकिन इस तरह से मौका मिलता है जो हमारे यंग आर्टिस्ट्स हैं उनको मेंटरशिप का मौका मिलता है, जो एस्टेब्लिश्ड आर्टिस्ट हैं उनके साथ. और मैं ये जानती हूँ कि जब आप यंग हैं और आप में सलाहियतें डेवलप हो रही हैं तो जो सही एक्सपोजर आपको मिलता है मास्टर के हाथ से, उससे ज़्यादा बड़ी चीज़ आपको कुछ मिल ही नहीं सकती. तो मैं इनको बहुत मुबारकबाद देती हूँ कि इन्होंने ये इसका आयोजन किया दिसंबर में. इसका इट्स गोइंग टू बी इन दिसंबर राइट फर्स्ट एंड देन लेटर. सो मैं सचमुच ऐसा समझती हूँ कि कला का जो महत्व है हमारे समाज में इंसान को शेप करने में, उसकी विचारधारा बनाने में, उसको जो एक कंप्लीट ह्यूमन बनाने में, इसमें हम पूरी तरह से तवज्जो और ध्यान नहीं देते कि कला का कितना बड़ा उसमें कंट्रीब्यूशन है. तो यदि हम इस बात को समझें कि इसको बहुत इनकरेजमेंट मिलना चाहिए और पैट्रनेज मिलना चाहिए, हमको स्कूल में ही इंट्रोड्यूस कर देना चाहिए क्योंकि जब आपको एक्सपोजर मिलता है तभी जाके आपका आपकी जो कल्पना है वो ज़्यादा वाइब्रेंट होती है, तो मैं बहुत मुबारकबाद देती हूँ।
मैम, क्या आप भी मानती हैं कि आर्टिस्ट लोगों की भी एक यूनियन होनी चाहिए ताकि उनको जो ओहदा है वो बरकरार रह सके?
देखिए, ये तो मैटर जो है खुद आर्टिस्ट वो तय करेंगे, इसमें मैं शामिल नहीं हो सकती। अगर उन लोगों को लगता है, जैसे कि हमारे यहाँ फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में तो है यूनियन, सिने आर्टिस्ट यूनियन है, डायरेक्टर्स यूनियन है, प्रोड्यूसर्स यूनियन है, तो उनको बैठकर खुद ही ये तय करना पड़ेगा।
मैम, आज आपकी जो ट्विटर पर आपने जो पोस्ट किया है उसकी चर्चा हर जगह पर है,
लोग बातें कर रहे हैं,
क्या चीज़?
धड़की।
देखिए, मैंने फिल्म देखी, मैं ओरिजिनल फिल्म भी देख चुकी थी और मुझे बहुत उम्मीदें थी, ख़ास तौर से जाह्नवी से भी और ईशान से भी, लेकिन यकीन जानिए कि जितनी मैंने उम्मीद की थी उससे कहीं ज़्यादा बेहतर इन दोनों बच्चों ने काम किया है। मैं इनको बहुत मुबारकबाद देती हूँ। मैं तो हमेशा हैरत ज़्यादा रहती हूँ कि ये लगता ही नहीं किसी तरह से कि ये इनकी पहली फिल्म है। ये कब सीखते हैं, कहाँ सीखते हैं, ये क्या एक चीज़ इनके हाथों में आ जाती है। बहुत बहुत मुबारक, मुझे फिल्म भी अच्छी लगी और ख़ास तौर से जाह्नवी और ईशान का काम बहुत अच्छा लगा और मुझे यकीन है कि दोनों बहुत कामयाब होंगे। मेरी पूरी दुआएं उनके साथ।
थैंक यू
सो मच।
Can we have Mr. Rashmi Ranjan Swain to hand over the bouquet to Mr. Sushant Mohapatra? Rajiv Mishra sir on the dais and Kavita Verma ma'am on the dais.
मैम, मैडम, हाँ,
थैंक यू सो मच द गेस्ट फॉर इनिशिएटिंग द प्रोग्राम विद दिस पायनियर्स एक्टिविटी।
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, respected Sri Pinaki Mishra ji, सीनियर आर्टिस्ट ललिता लाजमी जी, प्रभाकर कुल्टे सर, डिस्टिंग्विश्ड एमिनेंट आर्टिस्ट प्रेजेंट हियर, मिस्टर राजेंद्र पाटिल पारा, मिस्टर जानी एमएल, ऑल ऑफ माय फ्रेंड्स एंड वेल्यूशर्स फ्रॉम मुंबई, यू मे फाइंड इट रियली ऑल वाई ए पर्सन लाइक मी हु इज अ सोशल एक्टिविस्ट इन्वॉल्व्ड इन एस्टैब्लिशिंग अ मेगा कल्चरल इवेंट लाइक ओडिशा Finale of International Art. But when I look at it, I don't find it is odd. Anybody who is born and brought up in a culturally rich state like Odisha naturally imbibes the lesson of culture from the very beginning. I have been double lucky to associate with a great art lover like Mr. Pinaki Mishra since my student days. I went to him when I was a student politics and a social activist. The day I met him at his home in Delhi, I was amazed by the paintings that were displayed aesthetically and lavishly on the walls of his drawing room where we were seated. I knew the painters from the state, also the famous names like Soja, Bhushan, Raja, Jatindas, and a huge painting of Lord Jagannath Rathyatra of 18th century. But the moment I could have a glimpse of Pinaki Mishra ji's art collection, I realized there was something more to art. I should say that my understanding about art came through my association with Pinaki ji. Almost a decade back, a few youngsters came to me and insisted that I should involve in the promotion of the art and craft movement which was silently happening in the Rahurajpur village of Puri being Mr. Mishra's Lok Sabha constituency. I could get his blessings and support to initiate a foundation in order to promote the art and craft movement in Rahurajpur in particular and Odisha in general. This foundation now has become a hub of international artists who have an inclination towards Indian craft and folk and art traditions. Soon I could see in Odisha many young contemporary art talent coming up and making their names heard and their works seen in the national and international platforms. At the same time, I also noticed how so many contemporary artists are almost stranded in Odisha due to the lack of material circumstances on the one hand and lack of guidance on the other. It was when I felt the need to establish a trust, namely ARPIC Artist Network, for promoting Indian culture. Even if we in ARPIC use a blanket term like Indian culture, we have been keen to showcase Odisha's modern and contemporary art in all possible avenues. Perhaps we in ARPIC thought the contemporary art of Odisha should not be the point of departure for our activities, and we felt seriously that we could create an expansive platform like Binale or Kinale. As we all know that Kochi Ujjayini Binale, which is the its core tradition on its way, has consolidated its position in the world art scene and also has created a very high benchmark for any such activities in India or elsewhere. I didn't want to replicate by any existing model, including that of the Binale. ARPIC thought of launching a Trinale platform, which is peculiar and interesting, not just because of it takes place once in 3 years, but it happens between the three historical cities, namely Puri, Konark, and Bhubaneswar. When I mooted this idea and presented it before Mr. Mishra ji, Mr. Pinaki Mishra ji, he was so happy and he just said, "Go ahead." We have been associating with Rajendra Patil Bara for almost 10 years now. We got him on the board as a mentor director. Before we even thought of any curator, I am very happy to say that my search for a curator who envision and execute the pioneer project successfully led me to my dear friend, Johnny ML. Perhaps you would know Johnny ML better. It is my personal wish and also the declared policy of ARPIC and OTR that we should have the vision and wisdom for all the veterans in our art field. I am happy that Mumbai we could associate with Lalita Lajpi ji, Prabhakar Kulte ji, other distinguished guests. I request your best wishes, your blessings, your support for OTR 2020. Last but not the least, I thank to all the members of our team like Babu Mishra, Rashmi Swai, P.K. Bora, Dr. Mangala Mahanti, Kitish Das for their continuous support and help to success this program. Thank you very much. Now we and I request Mr. Rajendra Patil para deliver. Thank you, sir.
Good evening, everybody. Honorable Member of Parliament, Sri Pinaki Mishra ji, and the Dais, Inspector Artist Lalita Lajpi ji, Prabhakar Kulte ji, and my friend and colleagues, Shashank Mahapatra ji, Sri Johnny Amel, and Honorable Director of Maharashtra, Mr. Rajiv Mishra ji's presence among the audience, very special guest with the Chalasama, and many dignitaries are the other, so many names are here. More my speech, but I thanks and do my regards to all present dignitaries and all my colleagues, my school parts, and my team, Professor Sable, present here. I am very happy to be announcing OTR 2020 here in Mumbai. So, being in Mumbai, girl, I am just taking NSA tour to help bring them. So, Mr. Pinaki Mishra ji, very renowned. I am just introducing. I have to be introducing because he is a very renowned person in the field of judiciary. He is a senior counsel for Supreme Court for many years and MP for the last 25-20 years. And he belongs to the Janata Dal. He is basically a hard-hearted man, not a political image here, I want to elaborate here. But he is among with us in the evening. So this is a very magnificent audience. And things we are going to be declared here in Mumbai. So, I thanks everybody, my young artist friends, of the presence here. My senior friend, Mr. Dalip Tiwari, also is here presence among the audience. So, I just read the outline of the OTR and that's what will get input from the people that join and will write about what OTR thinks will happen. So Odisha Trinale of International Art, OTR 2020 is not a project that comes up of the moment. For the last decade or so, I have been visiting Odisha and working with the Shashank Mahapatra and team of young artists in the round. The famous craft village named Raghurajpur, I have been instrumental in initiating many senior artists like Lalita Lajpi ji, Avi Bhaskaran ji, Kala Ento, and so on. So Odisha is creating a link between the traditional craft of Odisha and contemporary art in India. I was in one of those meetings that Shashank Mahapatra and his team spoke to me about the possibilities of initiating a long-term art project that could bring out a rural and urban talent of Odisha on the national and international art scenes. The personally speaking, I was aware of the fact that there were the galleries, museums and art agencies working towards the similar aims. Hence, the due course of our discussions and idea of Trinale took place. I thought that would be an interesting platform, not only the project, but the regional talent, but also to bring the internationally reputed artists from India and overseas so that the state of Odisha could find the special space in the national and international cultural and touristic map. And as the discussion progressed, we could bring the reputed art historian, creator Mr. Johnny Amel on board. This analysis means take place between the three historical important cities of Odisha, namely the Puri, Konark, Bhubaneswar. As you know from the respect of OTR is related taken place in the year 2020. However, it has been decided that pilot project to be announced with the arrival in this of mega project will be done toward the end of this year, depending upon the social climate of the country. Definitely, we are positive and we are working toward it. Now, may I wonder that what do I, as a mentor director of OTIA, as Mr. Johnny Amel has envisioned the fine tune program OTIA 2020 is not going to be just mega exhibition of regional, national and international art. It is going to be project in a process where in the coming year there will be several art projects taking place in the various part of Odisha, involving modern, contemporary, cutting edge, new media artists, also performing artists, and my responsibility as a mentor director of OTIA 2020 are to be felicitated the project in the most conductive fashions, advising an organization and pick to develop the suitable infrastructure for setting up project and also creating artistry and friendly support them for the thing. We have chalked out the clear blueprint to be done with a depending on the feedback that we receive from the city declarations. We will be yet articulate the whole project creating the artistic sentiment in our country and the ongoing art movement elsewhere. Thank you for coming. We are looking forward to your proposal and suggestion. I am sure Mr. Johnny and I will be taking our question from the audience toward the end of the session. Thank you very much. Thanks again, everybody.
Now I request Madam Lalita Lajmiji.
Happy to be invited for this distinguished gathering. And 3 years ago, I had been to Odisha and was really fascinated by the whole place with so many temples and beautiful images and beautiful carvings. And I thought, when will I go again? You know, so I hope I get another chance to visit this place. And if there's anything I can do for the Trinale, I'll definitely work for it. And thank you all.
Now I request Prabhakar Kolda sir.
Should I start again? So, first of all, thank you very much for inviting me and honoring me. Well, I am a part of India and I have been to Odisha many times. I think God has showered Odisha more than any other state. And you are here today in Mumbai in the presence of our Chief Guest Pinaki Mishra. Lalita Lajmi, my very old friend, I just told her, her age has not affected her beauty. And she's such a lovely person. She's become in JJ School of Art in graphics, and she's really good in graphics. Johnny Immel is the friend of India. He goes everywhere. I find him everywhere in India. I'm so happy to see him here. The other day he was at my place. And Para is very active, as I know that he's the director of this finale. Congratulations. And I'm very happy being a student of mine and student of Jeju School of Art. You have done this wonder in India, and I hope you will do more wonders hereafter. And Mr. Mohapatra, he is the key figure behind this, you know, I know him. We had a talk on the phone many times. And he is a person who has been supporting the real activities, you know, all over. I'm very happy that this Trinale is happening everywhere. You know, for example, National Gallery of Modern Art is organizing Trinale. That is the international Trinale. Here, the Odisha is also doing on their own. And very soon, I'm sure that each state will do international Trinale. The Trinale brings different types of work in front of us, you know. And we learn a lot of things. We learn to exchange ideas and thoughts, you know. We learn to respond the cultural atmosphere in India. I feel this cultural atmosphere is a bit damaged, you know. And I hope in such activities it will again flourish. The thing is this, I feel that like Odisha, each state should do this.